the unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster, airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope. Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erosian Army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to. But tonight has been a total shock. City under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. Strider 1, target acquired. ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood.
Hey. The UN wars over radio. We don't know where our location is. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAC terminal. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route.
Stay sharp while you're in there.
It's Erosian.
They aren't responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
Somebody take out those allied planes behind us.
See the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes. We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
There's a strict curfew. People gathering cars in other places to learn what's going on.
Its ID is Erosian.
Strider 3 launching missile.
Wait. General managed to convince them.
Listen, those that protect General Labarth are the real patriots. Onward!
Missile is closing. Strider 1, break!
There's a vehicle up ahead. Think it's gonna ask us to pay a toll? Get closer and find out if it's an enemy vehicle.
We'll go. Let's go.
The vehicle blocking the road. No response to hails. It's the radicals.
Arms reach of the rendezvous at Grudner Park.
Q Captain Carl, do you have the means to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it. The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. Those of you listening in, am I wrong? We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is a helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
There are rumors of a military group calling itself the Free Erugians.
An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
No response. Got a bad
feeling.
Thanks. We would have been toast.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 19er Niner Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
In general, well, yeah, don't they know nowhere is safe?
Forces at landfill number 7
is led by the power struggle within the Erugian military.
It's all gone to hell. Radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio? You have one in your cockpit?
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
Yeah, ever since my previous squadron. I've got it taped, nice and secure.
An armored vehicle's behind us. Vehicle used by the Erugian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
We're taking fire! Take care of them! I didn't think we were gonna make it, but you saved us. Thanks.
You radicals were so busy developing UAVs that you forgot to develop marine pilots. You're a disgrace.
Which faction is the head of our organization? We need to know at once.
There's a fire on a moment's notice. How are we supposed to tell the difference? There are enemies everywhere.
Even in a time of war, it was a mistake to create something like a fuel unit.
So?
Missile.
Almost reached the container area. Watch out for enemy ambushes.
Understood.
System failures caused friendly fire incidents among Ocean forces. There are even rumors of penal units turning on their former allies.
My engine is
ready.
Where did they come from? I'm trying to find nothing but friendly. No, the attack was an unintentional mistake.
Watch over the future we build from the high heavens.
Tug and acquire.
You guys are up in the trial of the war, leading our country even further into ruin. The Ethiopians are now ruined. Even with the old traitors who are trying to move forward.
Missile did not connect.
On a tunnel, we'll need to split up until we reach the exit. There's more to Belkan technology than just UAVs. Thinking high-effect designations for one was an astonishing feat.
No,
But in the end, Milken technology only brought chaos to the world.
I can't believe Lucy is responsible for Harley's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that, right, Trainer?
Missile hit.
Man,
destroyed. Well done.
Nice kill.
Good work. All hostile aircraft eliminated. The liaison is safe. Wait.
The escort fighter is... They're missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, Ocean Craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
We did what we could. Weapons free. You are cleared to attack the escort.
Wilco. Understood.
Wilco. Wilco.
Can't afford the MQ-99 launch. Our commands are online.
You must be accessing your phones, too.
Wilco.
Who's behind this?
Wilco. Wilco.
Hey, it's not our fault that we'll miss the reset. Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.
Fire one, target eliminated.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Son of a bitch.
No. The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain my allies.
Nicole.
Target was not struck.
Nicole.
Outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?